Happy New Year. Hello, I am Pamela Schulz with the Greater St. Charles Convention and Visitors Bureau, and it's time to find out what's happening around St. Charles during January. The Festival of Ice is Saturday, January 27th from 9:30 until 3 along North Main Street. Ice carvers, both individuals and teams, will bring the art of ice carving to life with chainsaws, chisels, grinders, and cold spray. Vote for your favorite sculpture. The winners will be announced at 3:30. This is a perfect time to shop along Main Street and enjoy a scrumptious lunch. The Foundry Art Center's exhibition, Jokes on You, will continue through January 26. It explores humor through art. Also, get your tickets now for the comedy night on Friday, January 19th, starring David Graham. There's always something coming to the St. Charles Convention Center, and this winter is no exception. The Great Train Show will be January 27th through the 28th from 10 to 4. The Golf Show, February 9th through the 11th, and the Working Women's Survival Show returns February 23rd through the 25th. Tickets are still available at Lindenwood J. Scheidegger Center for the Arts for their upcoming performances. Winona and the Big Noise will be January 27th. Then this winter is Broadway Live, the Irish Tenors, Paul Anka, and the Glenn Miller Orchestra. Plus, this venue also offers theater and musical performances by the Lindenwood students. Catch all the soccer fun during one of the St. Louis Ambush home games at the Family Arena during the next few months. Also at the Family Arena, Country Music's Alabama will be January 20th, and Motorcycles on Ice, Extreme International Ice Racing, January 27th. This winter is the perfect time to discover some indoor attractions, feed your cravings at one of the city's restaurants, explore the wine country, or shop at a local business. If you have questions, please feel free to call the Greater St. Charles Convention and Visitors Bureau at 636-946-7776 or visit our website, discoverstcharles.com. Remember, show us how you discover St. Charles this winter. Use hashtag DiscoverSTC. Till next time, get out there and discover what's happening.